Hello everyone, Xenos Jim here. Welcome back to Hyrule Warriors.
Saved an unusual girl named Agatha from the Twilight. To thank Lana for her rescue, Agatha gave her a goddess butterfly, an insect that could guide her wherever she wished to go. A curious Twi'lek named Midna also joined the party for reasons of her own. The heroes follow the goddess butterfly, eventually arriving at the Palace of Twilight. There, they met a terrible foe. It was Zand, the usurper king of the Twilight Realm. Lana and Midna would have to overcome his unnatural powers to complete their task.
Yup. Time to play. So Midna, she's all about movement, being real, and that's honestly surprisingly fun. Gotta keep yourself moving along. Trap and move. I just love this music. It's... oh. Special, which has got a weird hitbox being real. And I believe here would be where the hookshot would appear. But for some reason, it's the one chest that doesn't reappear. And that's what we need to use this for. And yes, technically... okay, now it... half the time it doesn't appear at all, so... this is... I'm surprised it has. And meet Argorok. Cool design, really annoying boss, at least in this game. As you can see, he is flying high, really high. Nope. And then this chapter, specifically, he's annoying. No matter who you choose, they will come up with an idea. Oh my god. Nope, I did not mean to. Yes, I know. New stratagem, and the commando appears. Oh, Agatha's needing help. Can you be so naive when you're in battle? Now let's return. Agatha, why are you so annoying? Not even just in this game, but in Twilight Princess, you're also so... I would. And is Agarok going to appear? I'm quite sure he's meant to appear soonish. Okay. Agarok has reappeared. And head to the center square. Once again, capture it quite quickly. And then we have to recapture it. Somehow, attack him from the side. To go the base. Done that. You just need to get here quickly. Agatha's not gonna make it there. I'm fine with the keep saboteurs. Yes, you should. And now we can play as Agatha. I will show Agatha, don't worry, but I need to first do this. Save our base. Drink up, because I'm going to need to. What are you doing, Minna? Over there. Agatha's weird and I don't really like playing as Agatha. A lot. And this time he's not doing the fireball attack. Okay. Quiet, Agatha. And for some reason, there's a great fairy fountain here. If the door was open, I would. I don't think there's need for alluring enemies. But I'm curious, because I've usually... Okay, so... Shut up, game. Ayo! I hate this game sometimes. Important things first, then side things. Okay, so it doesn't say anything else. Unlike the next time they say lore enemies. The goddamn moon. It's part of the right timeline. And her base is fine. Hummy. Now Zents appeared. And our Grog's gone. Usurper King, Zant. Before we defeat it, now we just need to defeat Zant. And, spoilers for Twilight Princess. Yeah. that's the twist. Though, you probably already knew it. But, we won't get to know more until, well, far later. Oh my god. Getting rid of a few of these. Next time, it's time for the sealed grounds. And another character that I don't think is that good. But hey, that's for then. This is Inazuma, signing out.